A 7-year-old from Alabama takes the cake for the best hair.
Ezra Kramer is competing in the National Children's Mullet Competition. He started growing his mullet about a year ago. Ezra's mom heard about the competition and entered her son for obvious reasons.
People are always calling out my hair, and my mom signed it up for me. I think it was pretty cool. I heard it, so I liked it.
Nice. So Ezra is using his new platform to help bring awareness to bullying with his Shake the Hate campaign. There it is. He's shaking it right there, shaking it out. You can vote for him or any other mullet competitor. It's open to voting from now until October 11th. I had no idea there was a mullet competition, a children's mullet competition.
Look at those locks.
Shaking the Hate.
Beautiful.
Wow.
Beautiful head of hair.
Do you think that he's had it as a mullet as he grows it out, or do you think he just grew it all out and then shaved it into the mullet?
Questions I need answers.
Important questions that need answers.
Best of luck to him and all the other people competing.
You got it, Ezra.